Maxthon's multi-search feature is easy to enable and makes your online life so much simpler. Go to the search box and choose the Maxthon multi-search icon. Insert any search term you need to know more about, for example, Jungle Book. On the left appears the area with all search results across the web that correspond to your search. Now you can check out the results of your search across the web. In other search engines, on images search websites, in the news, in ebooks, or in blogs. You can also choose to display the area here on the left on top of your browser by simply clicking here. Multi-search provides you with more than just search results across different search engines. You can customize Maxthon's multi-search easily. Click on Settings, and then click on Add Search Engine on the bottom. All you have to do now is to fill in the name of the search engine you want to add, Pleco, and choose a category in which you want the search engine to be placed. I choose Preferred for this one. To find out about the search URL, go to the respective site, pleco.com. Make a search, for example, Jungle Book, and copy the URL, excluding the search term. Now paste it into the search field and add a percentage S at the end. Don't forget to save the new search engine and you'll find the newly added search engine in the category preferred of your multi-search. That's how easy it is with Maxthon Browser to surf and search the web.